We just saw you just do a fantastic, powerful performance, actually. You've got a very unique voice, but you've also got a really powerful message. Just summarise what you say was the sort of message behind that poem.
So it was just essentially me talking about being a seed and understanding, like, it's the process of how a seed grows to a plant or a tree, and then like kind of like twisting the message almost, like a seed almost is like buried alive, and then for it to grow into it reaches trials and tribulations.
What kind of influences what brought you to get such a creative form of writing?
Like I'm an estate kid, so growing up, like I think the struggle kind of like influences you, Hip hop is almost, not hip hop, but like rap is almost the vehicle for a lot of your feelings. Yeah. So that's what I just use all the time, like, and poetry in general, man. I'm finishing a politics degree at the moment, so that's what kind of fuels me to carry on. Yeah. Especially with, I think I chose specifically not to go into rap as opposed to poetry, which is a bit more like, I ain't got the tagline, this black guy from a so-so estate. Like, it's just like, I'm free to kind of express myself a little bit better, man.
Yeah, I totally hear that.
I had a lot to say, but like only like this amount of time to say it in. And it was like you had to keep to a certain thing, whereas I feel like I can play more around with spoken word. People are actually.
Well, I think poetry is the core of what it is, man. Yeah. I think it's the fabric that makes rap what it is.
So what would you say the difference there? The key thing is
differences. Rap comes with a lot of connotations, negative connotations.